Single-use plastic bags will be officially banned in the city of Philadelphia starting on July 2nd, 2020. Business owners and retail chains will be given a 90-day grace period to phase out all single-use plastic bags before September 29th, 2020. If your company is using bags made of plastic that is less than 2.25 mils thick, made through a blown film extrusion process, you're gonna need new bags. But why is this happening? After 10 years of pushing for a bag ban, the Philadelphia City Council and Mayor have enacted legislation to ban single-use plastic bags for retail purposes. Annually, Philadelphia spends between $9 million and $12 million cleaning plastic bag waste from the streets, sewers, bodies of water, and plant life. This legislation was signed to reduce the prominence of single-use plastic, keep the city cleaner, and encourage greener consumer habits. New bags must fit the following requirements. We offer an entire guideline to get you through the ban on our blog, and we also offer eco-friendly bags on our website. Make sure that you're subscribed to ensure that you're up to date on further installments on the Philadelphia plastic bag ban. PJP is your guide to success in the food service industry. Thanks for watching.